I've started.
You started filming. Okay. I'm going to do a trick, it's an ace assembly. What we're going to use two decks, a red deck and a blue deck. So we've got the red deck, we need 12 cards from the red deck. From the blue deck, we're going to take the aces. Okay. One, two, three, four. And, I just want to make sure that no aces in the 12 cards. Now the thing to remember is the aces have blue backs, and the rest of the cards have red backs. Aces down onto the table, and you can see them quite easily. Remember, aces are blue, three aces are red. And we put three cards on top of each ace. Yes. And watch. Because the ace is blue, you can see it very easily. If I click my fingers like this, see the ace disappears. Completely. Over here now, we have two red and two blue. And the two blue had to be aces. Again. Easy to see the ace. I click my fingers. Ace disappears. Completely. Here now, we have one, two, three blue, one red. Blue cards for the aces. And if you don't make the magic happen, nothing happens. You see the ace. Click the fingers, the magic happens, the ace disappears. Now over here,